Skillnet Health and Wellbeing program is a program wherein we utilise sport as a conduit to work with school leavers and those seeking employment and provide them with 12 days of training in which we deliver a range of topics that assist them get jobs or explore employment opportunities. So as part of the course, there is also the opportunity to get a placement in a local company wherein the participants can get first-hand experience. My company, Freely Consulting, are a training company, and over the course of the programme, we attempt to impart a range of generic skills, utilising sport as the fulcrum. So we talk about communication skills, teamwork, we talk about working as part of a team, we talk about motivational skills, and in addition to that, we provide all of the participants with assistance around CV preparation and around interview skills. So essentially, Kieran, what we're doing is we're using sport as the fulcrum, but we are providing a wide, diverse range of transferable skills which the participants then use to explore potential career choices.
Yeah, so my role within the programme, I'm employed by a Freely Consultant and I'm working as a Skillnet tutor for the health and wellbeing course the past number of years. And basically my role within it is just delivering the course topics and talking to the students and yeah, just keeping the motivation levels high. Yeah, so the benefits of the course, especially since we've had to deliver it in COVID, have been, I think there's so many benefits of it, aside the fact of, you know, the physical side of things, especially for our health, our mental health and wellbeing. I think it's been massive, and especially for the students in the course, it's just great for, you know, using sport as a way of building our confidence, better habits, and yeah, just using sport in a great way for our health and wellbeing, for in every way, for mental health and our physical health as well.
I was looking for another line of work. I've been in childcare the last 9 years and I was looking for a different route to take. That's where Niamh kind of, you know, referred me on to Stephen and Clara here. I had a really brilliant experience with them, if I'm honest. Like, I was out of the game for a wee while, so obviously interview skills was really out the window with me, so it was great that I had Stephen to work on the background with me there with that. He worked along with my CV as well, just to make sure that I'd ever included and, you know, that it was presented the best that it could be. Then with Clara as well, it was great. You know, everything kind of rolls under one. So the mental health side of things and exercise and, you know, working on the bad habits and bringing in good habits and stuff like that there, I just find that really amazing because everything kind of links under one, doesn't it? So yeah, I thought it was brilliant in the sense that I actually sat an interview for just a general operative within a company, and I found it brilliant because whenever I got the call back, they've actually took me on for a managerial role. But all around it was a brilliant team working with us. You could go to any one of them at any time whenever you needed help with something and you got the response there and then. As I said, you could be out working. I was 9 years in a job, but just to refresh your memory and just to get your skill, you know, upskill a little bit. So I definitely think that it would be brilliant for anybody that's interested in learning any kind of new skills, need help in the direction that they want to go. I'd definitely recommend the course.